Hey everybody, welcome back to 7-Minute AE Tutorials. My name is Jeff Knight. In this episode, I'm going to be showing you some of the amazing things that you can get from one of my sponsors, AE Juice. Right now, AE Juice is running a holiday special. Use the links in the description below to get amazing deals and discounts for all of AE Juice's products, and check out the rest of this tutorial to see everything that they have in store for you this holiday season. Okay, there's a lot to get through, so let's dive right in. Right now, AE Juice is running some specials for the holiday season. So if you're looking for a Christmas gift, either for yourself or for that special motion graphic designer in your life, I would highly recommend considering AE Juice. Well, I'm going to go over some of the bundles that they are promoting right now. I run AE Juice promos in a lot of my episodes, and if you haven't checked them out, I highly recommend that you do. And if you access it through the links in the description below, then you get special deals. They will be running these promos for a bit longer. I do recommend that you check them out as soon as possible because I'm not sure when these promos are going to stop. But let's take a look really quick at just what they're offering. Follow the links in the description below. It will bring you to one of these pages. This is the I Want It All Lifetime Bundle. What you get is unbelievable. So once you get to this page, you can kind of scroll down and see everything that's included in this. Now, these are all the products that are included. I don't have enough time in any one tutorial to go through all of this. That's just how much you get. And it is really, really impressive. So you can kind of scroll through here, check out all of this stuff. It is completely insane. In order to create any one of these by hand, it would take hours, if not days. But with AE Juice, you get it with just a click of a button. You can go through any one of these products and just click on the link, and it will bring you to a page. It's super organized. It will show you exactly everything that you're getting. Some of these have tutorials. Some of them have promos. So say, like, what if you're looking for something like a liquid element? Just click on the link here, and right here you can kind of see examples of some of the things that you can do with their products. A lot of times you'll get promos or you'll get some tutorials. You can actually slide this, which is really cool to kind of see the before and after. The I Want It All bundle, I've had this for a few years, and I use a lot of these on a daily basis. There's just such a high demand for high quality effects, and to do these by hand would just not be possible. So AE Juice really does take out a lot of the guesswork and a lot of the actual work for you. Now, over in After Effects, this is the AE Juice panel right here. This is all the I Want It All bundle stuff in here, as well as a few other effects. Now, whenever you have this installed, if you just hover over any one of these, you'll get a pop-up video window that shows you some of the things that you can do. So this is one of the most integrated effects panels that I have ever seen. A lot of high-quality stuff. Now, this Universe Pack, this is something that's new, and let's take a look at that right now. So that's going to be in your film video effects bundle. This is one of the products that they're pushing right now. It's only for a limited time. This is a holiday special. And again, spend some money on yourself. Or if you know someone who could really use these effects, this is a great Christmas gift. So as you can see, you get 9 bundles in this film video effects bundle. You get the Universe Pack, Real Clouds, Planets, Night Sky, 3D Terrain, Big Impact, Blood, Lightning Storm, and Magic Pack. And again, if you scroll down here, you have links to each one of those. So say what if, for example, you want to see what is this Universe Pack? Just click on that and you come to a page that shows you all the different things that you can do. You have these MOV asteroids that are super realistic, super easy to bring into any project. You also have these comets. You also have these PNGs of galaxies, PNGs of planets and moons. And as you can see, they're 4,000 by 4,000. You also have this Magic Pack right here. If we click on that, you can see some of the really cool effects that you can incorporate into a lot of your own projects. You could film yourself outside on your phone, camera track some of this, and add in some of these effects and get some really, really cool results. And again, if you scroll down, you can see some examples of the Magic Pack. You got some energy balls. You have some magic blows, magic dust, magic shockwaves. One of the ones I think is really, really cool is this Big Impact. Look how realistic that is. These incorporate very easily into your projects. Just thinking of creating this by hand and the amount of time it would require to make it is just mind-blowing. And you get all of this in this pack. This one bundle by itself would be well worth the money, but this is just one of 9 packs that you get with this film effects bundle. And AE Juice is also pushing this Triune Digital Video Effects Bundle. We get the Sci-Fi LUTs, Lens Flares, Slime Effects, Movie Special Effects, Lightning Effects, Magic Power Effects, and Muzzle Flashes. And again, if you just hover over this, you get a quick preview of all the things that you can do with these video effects. Under description, we have all of our individual products here. I'm going to click on lens flares. These are some super high-end anamorphic lens flares that really are going to add a lot to your projects. It's completely insane. Trying to do this by hand would be impossible. And even if you have some lens flares effects that you're already using, this will just add to your library of those. This is just one of seven different bundles. You have this movie special effects. If we scroll down, we have these energy balls. You have dust, energy, shockwaves, smoke, a bunch of really, really cool things. So I'm going to go through a few more of these. Let's look at these sci-fi LUTs. You have some before and after shots. Just look at the difference between one and the other. Here's some examples. This is ungraded, and this is the different types that you get. As you can see, 2001, Alien, 12 Monkeys. Just amazing differences between the ungraded and the sci-fi LUTs examples here. I've been a motion graphic designer for 15 years. Trying to do some of this stuff even 5 years ago would be just so unbelievably overwhelming. Even today, trying to create all this stuff by hand would be so time consuming. And as you can see, you have full control over how they look, how they're placed. You have control over the color, all that kind of stuff. The thing that's really cool is that right now they are offering this mega bundle where you get the film video effects, I Want It All, and Triune Digital bundles. All three of these. Just look at how many different effects you get. So for this holiday season, I highly recommend that you treat yourself or someone that you know to these, because this special is not going to be going on for very long, and it is just unreal how many effects you get and how easy it is to incorporate it into your projects. Whenever you download the AE Juice installer, you're going to get this pop-out window. Now, this is one of the most integrated windows I've ever seen. If you've used other effects and scripts, a lot of times they'll come in these pop-out windows, but this one is just really, really high-end. Each one of these has a little promo that will pop out and kind of show you some of the things you can do as you hover over each one. So, I mean, they've put a lot of work into this, and they've really made this super high-end and very, very easy to bring a lot of these effects in. So, like, for example, let's go to this night sky aurora here. If you hover over that, this is part of the video effects bundle. I'm just going to click on that. And whenever you click on one of these, it'll start to download. And I did not speed that up. As you can see, it downloaded super, super quick. So these are all very organized. You have your aurora borealis effects here. You have some meteors here. Here are some stars. Let's look at this aurora borealis. So if we kind of hover over this, you can see you get a quick preview of what it's going to look like. Now, to add this to your project, click on this little download icon right here. So if you click on that, it'll start to download it. You'll get this pop-up here. It'll show you the progress and about how long it takes to download it. Now, it's going to drop it wherever your playhead is. So I'm just going to get rid of that effect there. Let's go back to the beginning of our layer here, and I'm just going to kind of scrub through here, and let me see. I'll grab this meteor. So again, you can either use this download arrow or just click import. Drops right into your project. Click play, and there you have it. Okay, so thanks for watching this episode. I hope this gives you an idea of some of the really cool stuff that you can get from AE Juice. If you have not checked them out, I highly recommend that you do that. Follow the links in the description below to get special discounts, and happy holidays, everybody.